Mr. Goldenrod!
What?
I'm Max Tully with Mining Safety. Could I have a word with you? It's about Katka Mine.
What about Katka?
This morning, Tunnel 6 collapsed. I need an 18-foot gas wellhead, 300 feet of pipe delivered up there in under 30 hours.
18-foot gas wellhead and 300 feet of pipe? God damn, that's a hell of a lot of weight, son.
Can you make it happen?
Do I look like God? We're 3 weeks into April. All of my drivers are on their way to Hawaii or wherever the hell it is that they go during the off-season.
Say for conversation's sake, you have replacements.
Well, say for conversation's sake that these rigs have wings. What have you been smoking? March 10th, the season ended. That's 5 weeks ago.
But didn't old-timers back in the 60s drive the lake into April?
Yeah, and most of them died doing it.
So it's really that dangerous?
Yeah, it's that dangerous.
Okay. It's a stupid idea. Sorry for asking.
Hey, kid, come here. I know all the miners up there in Katka. I know their families. So, personal with me. If I can get drivers and a mechanic at, say, 3 o'clock this afternoon, and if you can get the provincial government to open up the ice road, two very big ifs, we'll do it.
Thank you.